It's strange. I kind of drifted into Crossbell 3 years ago. Raised as a Jaeger, I was always going from place to place. Never thought I'd get all that attached to anywhere in particular, but...
I'll be okay. I just need to get my head on straight. Jeez, took them long enough. I can only wonder how things will play out now that they're here. Maybe I'll go pay them a visit without telling Emma. Setting up! Yes!
Hmm? That's strange. I thought I saw something over there.
Just kidding!
Looks like all the actors are arriving at their marks. But it's still not enough. I need to make my creation only once everyone has gathered.
Thank you. Wow.
What a scenic place.
I had heard Crossbell was just one big metropolis.
Well, once you leave the city, you get this. Just like Erebonia, really. Right ahead of us is Lake Elm. They've got pleasure boats set up to go around it. Way down there on the right, you can just make out Michelim. It's a famous resort area.
I never came to the outskirts when I was here on my missions.
Well, since we're here now, might as well enjoy it. Shall we head off to the city now, Instructor Reen?
Yeah, let's get going.
Does it seem as though she's acting a bit strange?
Yeah, but let's leave her be for the moment.
My turn! There!
It's mine!
Island!
Right on!
Good work.
It finally feels like I'm home.
Now entering Crossbell City.
My, there are a lot of new buildings here. It's quite different from Heimdall.
Orcus Tower is particularly impressive.
Both countries.
I imagine so. That large bell there is rather impressive too. And there are quite a few orbital cars on the road. It's just what I'd expect from one of the most cosmopolitan cities in Zemuria.
Pardon us, Governor General.
It's good to see you again.
Excuse us.
Yes, it's nice to see you both again, too. Though I think it's my first time meeting the other two. I am the Governor General of the province of Crossbell, Rufus Albarea. It's a pleasure to meet the new Class 7 of Thor's Branch Campus. It's been some time since I last saw you, but I can tell at a glance how different you look. You've definitely gotten taller, but more importantly, you've really matured.
Thank you. Though I'd have to say Eusis has changed even more than me.
Yes, so I hear.
So tactless.
Granted, your blunt manner of speaking hasn't changed. It seems you have some good friends now, though.
It's an honor to meet you, Your Excellency. I am Kurt Vander.
Times in the past. It's unfortunate you didn't join the main campus, but I'm sure there are valuable opportunities to be had at the branch campus as well.
Thank you.
And you are...
Una Crawford. Originally from the Crossbell Military Police Academy. I transferred to Thor's branch campus.
Your new school to be a good match for you. I believe it is a good blend of the perspectives of both Erebonia and Crossbell.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Excuse me?
Before the annexation, the Crossbell Police Department had a division called the Special Support Section. The man we're talking about was its leader. He and the other members overcame so much together. And now, he's a fugitive in his own home. Inspector Lloyd Bannings. Instructor Randy was a member of the SSS too, actually.